Here's a TV that looks like an apple.